no, no, don't drop anything. Thank you. No chickens here. Oh, go away. There are no chickens here. Snakes and pigs.
on my dudes. Hey, what's up? Can I come on?
You are a lot more.
Thank you, my friend. I just joined this brig over here, so I don't know what the plan is. On the ship? What the fuck? How's that going for you? You guys wanna go do some skeleton ships, or what are we doing? Let's go fucking do some skeleton ships, my dude. Where are we going? Because let's see, it's a first right now, so.
The battle will take place starting at 8 a.m. northwest of Smuts Bay. AKA Island Rat. We got to go northwest of Isle Island. You'll see some skeleton ships.
Yep. Sounds like a fucking plan to me. Thank you. you want to go turn in these chickens first? The sanctuary? There's a black right here. Black right here. Right over here. Oh, fucker. Right over here. No, no, no. Watch it. Face. Fucker. Whatever. Over here. The one, dude. Left. 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 Left.
Where?
Right over here. I'm like, can't see this thing. Right here. Behind you. Look, I'm jumping. I'm jumping. Face. Fucker. Okay, whatever. I'm behind.
Okay, okay, I see you.
There you go. Oh shit, skeleton. There's a black. Right over here. Right over here. You're missing.
One more block is here.
Oh, see, this is a camper, right? So I guess sanctuary is like just out there. Yep, I got the chickens. Here we go. We're good to go. Where's our Russian friend? There he is. It's right in front of us. Pick it up. Yeah, for the white chicken, because it wasn't on the quota. So... they're not near, but, just a question, are we gonna try to sink these motherfuckers after the skeleton ships, or are we just gonna kind of go our separate ways? Because, I'm kind of down for anything. I don't know, what does our Russian friend think of this? Last one golden snake. Dagger teeth. Wanna cancel? Yo, that makes hella money. No, dude, that's like so much fucking money. I'll let you cancel it, Spiridon. If you want to cancel that shit, go ahead, but I'm okay. You guys do your thing. I don't see that. I don't see four golden animals in a barrel of gunpowder. I don't see that. We'll have to haul ass if we want to get this voyage done. Okay. Do we have any powder kegs? Let's see if we have any explosive barrels. Oh, hell yeah, baby. Listen, you guys have got to let me jump on the skeleton ship and try to blow it up. You guys just need to let me do that. When the captain rolls around, that's what we got to do. guys comfortable with me sailing? Who's our friend? Is he on a ship? All aboard, I think. No, he's not. Oh, he's probably getting more fucking loot. There he is. How do you pronounce his name? That's the real question here, is how do you pronounce that guy's name? Here, you guys take the wheel, that's fine. Oh, yeah, there he goes. Watch out. My bad. Drop in the front tail like that. We are heading west. Angling the sails. So, are we sinking these sons of bitches? Or are we just gonna actually cooperate? After the ships. Alright. I'm just saying, if you want me to fucking nuke these kids, you let me know. Because I will. I know, I'm just saying, like, after the ships. Like, after all the skeleton ships. Wait a minute. Maybe we can get some more. Do you pronounce it Bossy? Or should I just call you Bocce? Nah, we should be good. We can handle two. I know I was with a galleon, and I was in a solo sloop, and we handled them pretty well, so. Yeah, I don't think we need to, to wait. Alrighty, best of luck to you boys. I'll be on purpose. I got you. As long as you guys let me fucking nuke the captain ship, that's all I request. Let me hop on there with a fucking gunpowder barrel. Let me just blow that fucker away. That's all I request. You guys have powder kegs on your galleon, right? You guys have powder kegs? Alrighty. I was gonna probably put some holy acts of jihad on those skeleton ships if you guys wanted to join me. Hell yeah, man. Jesus Christ.
Hell yeah. Keep waiting for you.
Idea, man. I'm looking for loot. Fine, dude. Alright, hold on, I'm coming back to the ship right now. Baby. good shit here. We have two powder kegs, I think, so I'm not gonna use any of this round. I'll wait for Captain. What the fuck is our galleon? There he is. Oh, cursed! Nice, nice dodge. Can't turn a little right because we can't get any. But a little left. If you can, left. Nice angle, good job. What's up, buddy? Come back on. Go towards the wreck. is this galleon, dude? It feels like we're doing all the work. My bad, sorry guys. No holes, we're good. Patched up, dude. Nice job. Nice. Christ. Out, one coming up on our right side. Right, boys, he's gonna ramp. Nice dodge, nice. Jeez, comes right up on our left side. Get a powder keg, try to ram it if you can. Try to ram it and I'll hop on in there, alright? There you go. Nice. Sorry about that. Oh no, we missed you, dude! No! Here, hold on, we're dropping anchor. Up here, we're dropping anchor. Rad. Okay, cool. Tell us when you're all on board.
If you have this barrel, I'm getting on the mermaid. Never mind, the mermaid is here.
Here, I got it. Did your ship? What in the fuck happened?
Probably not.
Did your ship sink? What?
Alright, fuck it. Next day, like, I'm with you guys right now. Until my ship gets back, I'm so hard to work.
Left side, ramming. First cannonballs. Patching holes.
Just last three shots after you are shot. I wonder why they take so many shots. They've been old ones.
We have 5 cannonballs left.
Time to start boarding and shooting is what I'm putting here.
Yeah, we got some powder kegs up, so. Yeah, we have barrels. We're good. Let's just hope not too many rounds before the captain shows up.
That's a barrel cell phone, what I want.
Hold on, I gotta hop off. Right side. rig right now. To our left side of the ship. Get me on that motherfucker. Down, baby. You're down. You're going down. Fucker. Good driving, dude. Well done. Okay. This makes me feel like I'm in the Pirates of the Caribbean. Here we go, here we go. Alright. Barrel, here we are. last one. Yo, barrels over here. Back towards me. Yeah, you're turning the right way. Turn right more.
Come on.
Nice. Yeah. You're getting low. They're sinking. They're fucking sinking. Wait. Where'd the ship sink? By a fucking shark, dude.
Shark. It doesn't matter which point source, does it?
Yo, how are we splitting the loot?
Don't we just get the same for it? Because we're reliance.
No. We only get 50% of the cut of whatever you guys sell.
Right.
We only have one skull and one chest for the sea captain. I mean, if you guys would be willing to spare a little bit more on your end, that'd be pretty cool. Just bring out with whatever you're willing to spare. I can take this. I'm gonna take this one, is that okay? Is that alright for you guys? Alright, I'm taking the chest and then I guess you guys can keep the rest. You guys want to go do that skull fort too?